We are here with Jerry and Adam, people in charge of making the Guru Nanak documentary. And we are just looking at the progress and how the timeline, where things are going. I know a lot of people in the community throughout the United States, actually throughout the world, are eagerly waiting for this documentary. So we just want to talk about what are the next steps. Are we talking about this documentary being ready to be sent to PBS, and then when will this be ready?
We're readying it for public television on PBS stations nationwide right after the first of the year. However, prior to that, we're anticipating and envisioning many screenings, theatrical, film festivals, National Press Club for the media to view it, and that will be happening in time for Guru Nanak's birthday.
Okay.
So that will be the catalyst for the television presentation early next year.
Okay.
That'll be the kickoff. And of course, we're also as excited about the educational outreach possibilities in terms of high schools and universities and colleges making use of the study of the documentary and its accompanying study guide.
Okay.
So there are many, many different possibilities, and we're very excited to be working with the community in terms of getting the word out on Guru Nanak.
Okay. So as you can see, the documentary first cut will be presented to the PBS, the Connecticut Public Broadcasting Inc., which is the...
And American Public Television.
Yes. And so they will have a chance to review it and look at all that it's complying, all the federal regulations. So once it's all done, as you have mentioned that on 5th of November, this is being presented to the 200 TV station directors.
Yes, at their, they're having their meeting in Scottsdale, Arizona, actually.
Scottsdale, Arizona, yes.
And they will be presenting portions of it, and it'll be presented by the director of American Public Television to all of the public television station program directors at this large kickoff fall market conference.
Okay. Most important thing that we need to remember is that after the 5th of November, this documentary will be ready for screenings all over the world, in the United States, or anywhere in the world. You can plan to have this documentary screened in your city. Rent a cinema hall or a place where you can
have your own premiere.
Yeah, have your own premiere. Absolutely. And this is one way we can reach out to the local communities, the media, the thinkers, the writers, and elected officials.
And also for interfaith dialogue and understanding.
Absolutely.
With the other religions.
Absolutely.
The documentary is built in a way that it has many prominent, Bishop John Chain and Rabbi David Rosen, the Hindu chaplain first at Georgetown University, Ambassador Akbar Ahmed, who gives us the Muslim point of view. So there are many of the interfaith gathering who talk very positively about Sikhism and the meaning and who Guru Nanak is, and also wishing him well on his birthday celebration.
Yes. So as we've just talked about, that November 5th is when this is being presented nationally to the directors of the public broadcasting station managers who are gathering in Scottsdale, Arizona.
Right.
And then this will be ready for screenings throughout the United States. And Adam, I just wanted to ask you, so what is your take, and like, how do you feel about the documentary? You have now journeyed in the last over 6 months now.
Well, it's been a wonderful learning experience, first of all, and I'm just feel so honored to have been a part of this whole process, and to be part of a film that I really think will help to educate American audiences and Western audiences about Sikhism generally, and specifically about Guru Nanak. So I'm really excited to get the documentary finished and to share it with the world.
Okay. Jerry, what would be your message to the Sikh community?
My message is that I feel honored to have been chosen to make this documentary. and hope that when it is finished, you will feel we got it right for Western audiences. That's very, very important that people of all faiths and all social status or whatever know who Guru Nanak is, and that he will finally be recognized for the man, for the guru that he is.
So just na tusi sare dekh sakde ho ki Jerry te Adam bade passionately lage hoye ne ki documentary bane te edi jehdi awaz hai sari duniya ch phaile Guru Nanak bare lokan nu pata lage te inna ne pichle samay to jo Guru Nanak sahib te research kiti hai ਇਹ ਆਪ ਬਹੁਤ ਪ੍ਰਭਾਵਿਤ ਨੇ ਕਿ ਇੰਨੀ ਵਧੀਆ ਫਿਲਾਸਫੀ ਵਾਲੇ ਸਾਡੇ ਮਹਾਨ ਗੁਰੂ ਬਾਰੇ ਕੋਈ ਨਹੀਂ ਜਾਣਦਾ ਸੋ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਦੀ ਸਾਰੀ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਇਸ ਵੇਲੇ ਚੇਸ਼ਟਾ ਇਹੀ ਹੈ ਉਹ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਦੀ ਸਾਰੀ ਮਿਹਨਤ ਇਹੀ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਗੁਰੂ ਨਾਨਕ ਬਾਰੇ ਸਾਰੀ ਦੁਨੀਆ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਲੋਕਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਪਤਾ ਲੱਗੇ ਅਤੇ ਕਿਸ ਕਿਸਮ ਦੀ ਬਿਊਟੀਫੁਲ ਫਿਲਾਸਫੀ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਨੇ ਦਿੱਤੀ ਹੈ ਸੋ ਐਨੀ ਹਾਈਲਾਈਟ ਦੈਟ ਯੂ ਵਾਂਟ ਟੂ ਸ਼ੇਅਰ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਦਿਸ ਡਾਕੂਮੈਂਟਰੀ
ਵੈਲ ਆਈ ਵਾਂਟ ਟੂ ਆਈ ਸਮਟਾਈਮਸ ਥਿੰਕ to compare myself to Michelangelo, I'm not Michelangelo, but I sympathize with him. You know, when he painted the Sistine Chapel,
yes,
the Pope at the time was very concerned about him finishing. And he looked up and says, Michelangelo, when will you be done? And Michelangelo shouted back, do you want it good or do you want it fast? So I'm trying to get it good.
Okay. So thank you so much. I really appreciate it. We will continue to update the community of the developments and making sure that we are all ready to welcome and to share the wonderful story of Guru Nanak Dev Ji, the rest of our friends, neighbors, teachers, everyone.
Guru Nanak, the founder of Sikhism, life and legacy.
Very good. Thank you so much. Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh.